This leads me on to Prelude No. 2 in A minor. This was part of my first complete work for solo piano, which took me 2 years to complete between 2011 and 2013. This was 10 preludes in different keys for solo piano.